Se você disser que eu desafino amor, saiba que isto em mim provoca imensa dor.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Isa P.I. and you are watching On a Silver Budget. Thank you for watching, guys. Today I am being a part of a collaboration hosted by Kenya from Kenya's Decor Corner. If you haven't watched her video, guys, you haven't been to her channel, I'm urging you to do that. She has some great ideas and you will love it. Today the name of the collaboration is Midsummer Nights Dream Tablescape, and it's all about a play from Shakespeare. What needed to be done is a tablescape, which was taking place in the woods, and there were moss, there were leaves, flowers, and with Shakespeare it was the Victorian time. So since we're talking about Victorian, we go way back, and with Victorian decor is the more the merrier, and it's a lot of candle holders, a lot of silver, a lot of gold, a lot of handmade. Remember at that time there were not too much, like a lot of decor just like we having right now. Everything has to be done for a certain occasion. So, and this is what we're seeing today. I'm bringing you the wedding itself. Well, a part of the wedding, because remember it was in the woods, so the crowns were falling, the shoes were falling, and the hats and the wedding dress and the bags, the purses, the wedding dress itself was probably on the floor. I'm just trying to captivate Shakespeare idea right now, because I get excited when I talk about those stories because they are great. Okay, you guys, I wanted to do my video outside. Unfortunately, it's been raining from yesterday. The rain just stopped, but it's all wet outside. And that's why I've decided to do one place setting and then bring you the story on the floor. It was a triple wedding, really. There were like fairies there, and that's why you're seeing my fairy lights here. And there were kings, prince, princesses, queens. There were everybody there. And for the Victorian style, I have all these candles. And since it was in the woods, I have all these flowers. And look at that. I have the moss. And I have all these crowns that was, they were all on the floor because everybody was hiding, running, telling the story, talking, get excited until the triple wedding got set and done. So let me show you what I've done with my table. First, let me show you the floor, which is, I'm considering it as the wood. The ground and everything outside, just keep that in mind. And this is it. And then you go to the table itself. I use that beautiful navy blue velvet fabric and I just drip it down. Okay, the table itself, because it was Victorian, it was Shakespeare, I still have the moss. I have all these crowns in there. I have the woods on the floor, on the table floor. I have all these flowers and candles, of course. Candelabra was used a lot in the Victorian time. And then we have all these flowers, the dripping flowers there. And I have the woods in the back as well. And of course, there'll be silver, there'll be gold, there'll be coffee, there'll be all this gold there. And we come finally to the table set. Okay, for the table setting, I have that cute little glass there that have all the stars in there. I use it. It looks like a little bit of Christmassy decor, but I use it because there's all those stars on top of it. And then, of course, there'll be gold. Wherever there were king, there were prince, there were princesses, there'll be gold there to serve them. And with Victorian, they always use fruits. And that's what you have in there. They use birds. They use all these leaves. And that's what you have in. And even the napkin was folded as a Victorian style. And it's very simple. But the Victorian, because they didn't have a lot of things. So, I mean, they had a lot, don't get me wrong, but they had to build everything and make it appear like full. So that's why you don't see a flat napkin with the Victorian table. And I just fold it in four, fold it again until I get the corners all together and put that beautiful gold napkin ring. And let me disassemble the table, the setting, so I can show you what I've done. Okay, you guys, I have a placemat there, very simple, dark gray, and then I put my gold cutlery there, and then I have, okay, then I have my navy blue charger there. And I showed you the glass already. So right after that, I have that cute and made charger that I put in there. It's just for decor. And look at all these birds and the leaves and everything in there. And right after that, I put my gold plate there. Isn't that pretty? And then on top of it, I just put that blue plate in there just to match everything. So you have the gold, the silver, and then you have all this in there. Guys, I hope you like it. I hope you are excited as I am, because I really, really like that table. For me, it's like a fairy tale table. And let me show it to you again, and I hope you share it with friends and give me a thumbs up. Again, it was my Tablescape 2019 for Midsummer Nights Dream Challenge, hosted by Kenya from Kenya's Decor Corner. I hope you love it, guys. I hope so, because I am excited about this little challenge. It's all good. I really, really like it, guys. And remember to subscribe. Thank you again for watching On a Silver Budget, guys. Until next time, kiss, kiss. Bye-bye. Bye, y'all.
Se você disser que eu desafino, amor, saiba que isto em mim provoca imensa dor. Só privilegiados têm ouvido igual ao seu. Eu possuo apenas o que Deus me deu. Se você insiste em classificar meu comportamento diante musical, eu mesmo mentindo devo argumentar que isto é bossa nova, que isto é muito natural. que você não sabe nem sequer pressente. É que os desafinados também têm coração. Fotografei você na minha Rolleiflex. Revelou-se a sua enorme ingratidão. Só não poderá falar assim do meu amor. Ele é o maior que você pode encontrar, viu? Você com a sua música esqueceu o principal. Que no peito dos desafinados, no fundo do peito bate calado. No peito dos desafinados também bate um coração. Thank you.